Hello everyone, and welcome back to Witcher 3. I'm actually gonna skill up for a little bit here and see. Okay, we don't actually have any slots open. I thought maybe we would. It's worth a shot. I'm just wondering if maybe we can increase our toxicity level at all. We can increase the potion duration time, which is nice. That's apparently what all these are for right now. But I'm wondering, we do have 6 ability points. I'm just wondering if maybe we can increase our toxicity level. Time automatically slows an enemy is about to perform a counterattack, which is by doubted by 10% when toxicity exceeds a safe threshold, which we've done a couple of times now with the up difficulty. Mutagen decoction increases maximum vitality by 200, which is nice. How much more to get these? We need 10 in the branch. We only have what? Oh, 10 in the branch. No, points in branch 10 is what that says. Points in branch 10. Oh, additional points needed 10. Oh. Well, that's not going to happen for a while. And that only increases potion duration time anyway. Yeah, so that's 10% against the cast from the monster type and the oil targets. Okay, I mean, that's not really, I mean, it's okay, but it's not really that important. This one might be better. Does that one, that one's not in there. We have this one up there? No, that doesn't make any sense. Which one's this one? Heightened tolerance. Potion overdose threshold from 75% to 90%, which is good. That really helped us. Okay, yeah. So we've already done this one. That one's in there already. And then there's this one, but so what about this one? Every known level increases maximum toxicity by 1. And increases potion duration time, which we already kind of have. But it's more than that one, so let's go and put that in there instead. That might be better. And yeah, I'm not sure about the rest of these, so I think we're fine as is. Now, with the additional 6 points, we still need 9 points to be in this branch before we can unlock anything here. And again, these are not things that I'm really wild about. I mean, yeah, we can dump 5 more points into fleet-footed. Damage while dodging is reduced by 20%, but the thing is, we're not really doing dodges, we're doing tactical rolls, and because the dodge button is something else entirely, which we can't get to easily, so we put down, lightning reflex isn't great. Arrow deflection we have to see coming, and that's something that just can't happen. Increases chance of landing a fast critical hit by 2%. Fast attack critical hit damage by 15%. What do we currently have? Undying, that's really important. That's really helped us. And we can dump 3 more points in that, actually. Let's go and do that. Dump 3 more points into this. There we go. 3 more points done. Resolve. We're currently using that one? Sure, 2 more points in resolve. Why not? Because adrenaline point loss... I mean, adrenaline point loss is not really a big deal, is it? What about this one? Muscle memory is already full up. Yeah, adrenaline point loss is like... Okay, yeah, thanks, but so what? How many points do we need now? We need 6 more points. We don't actually have, but... Maybe this one? Yeah, precise blows might be good. Because I don't care about the adrenaline loss so much. We're not really using adrenaline points anyway. So it's not a big deal. But we put it in precise blows instead. That might be better. So go ahead and put that in its place. And then level that up as much as we can. There we go. Okay, so that'll help us do more damage. And we're doing mostly fast attacks anyway, so no big deal. Alright. These, I think we've already got the ones we want right now, and we don't have any open slots anyway. And we'll have to decide what we're going to put in there. We'll probably want to move this down and move and put in... I mean, we don't have anything right now, but we just need to put one more point into something up here. These are already leveled out, right? Yeah, they are. Okay. So we need to put one point in these up here, and then these unlock. And these could be okay. So, and making one of their enemies an ally would be kind of funny. All right, anyway, we were following a child because something happened to this town. So let's go ahead and follow the kid here. She dropped her dolly, so, you know, hopefully we'll be able to bring that back to her. But she's the only one who can really tell us what happened here. Okay, she crawled in through the window. And then out the other window. Okay, that's clever. That's clever. Now we know why she survived. So let's go over this way. For some reason I can't go over the fence. Are you shitting me right now? I know she's over there, though. Oh, man. Okay. There we go. So she went out the window here. Yep. Okay.
Gotcha.
And in the tree? Oh, no. Around the tree. Okay.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Calm down. Just want to talk to you. I got it wrong. I'm...
You've cat eyes! Same as him!
Yep. Yeah, I thought it was... Maybe as a witcher killed everybody here, but that's so weird.
That's because I'm a witcher. I kill monsters.
Said the same, Zan! And you see what he done!
Did he have two swords on his back?
Not telling you nothing! Go away!
Before we axe her, let's just go ahead and try to convince her the normal way.
Huh. This doll yours, maybe?
It is.
He got a name?
Master Freckleface.
Pretty.
Give him to me, please.
I'm not gonna hold the doll hostage, okay?
Doubt Master Freckleface would be much help on the path, so... here. Now, think you could tell me what happened here? I need to know.
Our woods. They was haunted. Some spook. Uncle Supermere said we best fetch a witcher.
Good for Uncle.
So one came. Looks like you. There were evil in his eyes. He bought the spook's headset. Uncle Sobermere weren't happy about something. They yelled and they cursed. And then he went to the barn and
Okay, so I wonder if we have the same problem where we have a Lashen of the Woods that has marked somebody in town. But instead of the Witcher trying to find out who it was, he just slaughtered the entire village? That's not cool, man. So we get an idea what happened there. So we're on the trail of another Witcher? That sucks. There's only a few of us left already.
Shh, shh, shh. Think I know the rest.
Me go. I don't know why. And then he went that way, towards the circle where we leave gifts for the gods. I hid in the barn. Found this lion in the A.
School of the Cat. Thanks. You've been a big help. What'll you do? Got any family around here?
Me auntie lives in Orton.
I'll take you to her. But first, I gotta see to this bad man. Stay put and keep quiet. Understood? Sit tight, kid.
All right. Let's follow the track, see what we got.
If he went off towards the circle, that'd be the place to start.
Owls might still show up, so we should be ready for that. But I don't think that's going to be an issue right now. Okay, so they leave the circle over here.
The stone circle. Need to look around.
Oh, you know, stuff right in the middle.
Footprints. Barely visible. Must be him.
Alright, looks like he's walking that way. Oh, and hey, there's a bunch of monsters that way. What do you know? Okay. Save. Because that's where we're going. Going towards the monsters. Or maybe they're not monsters. Maybe they're... I don't know what else it would be. Oh, wolves. Wolves. So not monsters, but wolves. Well, this has been a problem for us before, right? Dealing with a cadre of wolves.
Show me what you got.
Oh, and a warg. Okay, I wasn't actually expecting to stun the wolf like that, but it still totally worked. I'm down. Stun the warg, and... Okay. Don't die though. If we die, it'll be super embarrassing. So, how about we switch to Igni? I think that'll be better. Because it let one of the wolves on fire, and that distracted him often enough for me to pull this off. Okay. Can't believe that really worked as well as it did, but I'm glad it did. And there's still one wolf left. Get that stuff. I mean, the wolf livers are really useful for these decoctions. One more wolf. Yep. Okay. Gonna do anything with me here, or... There we go. Now that he's stunned, it should be a lot easier to take out. There we go. I really like the stun. Stun totally works. Use that more often. We took some stupid damage, I'll admit that, but... Not too bad. Okay. The steps go this way. So let's keep going.
Blood. Still fresh. He's close.
Is he bleeding? Why would he be bleeding? Unless the monster got the best of him, or... Maybe taking out an entire village isn't as easy as it sounds? I suppose that's possible. They did use a pitchfork against him. It's a good reach weapon if you know how to use it. Basically...
Well. What have we here?
Okay.
Feline armor, wolf's head medallion, crossbreed.
You lost something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Craft Solidarity's alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us.
Really?
Well, what are you still doing here?
We need to talk first. I'm tempted to kill him off, but we need to understand his reasoning.
I want to chat first, then we'll see.
Take your seat.
I'll stand. Now talk. Honorton, what happened?
Come on, you know what happened. Know what they wanted to pay me for the lesson? Go on, guess.
The chicken? I mean, the Shen's probably at least 100 crowns, right? But being a poor town, they might only be able to afford half of that.
50.
Ha ha, if only.
So what? 12.
Understand, pal. 12 fucking crowns. Barely covers my potion ingredients.
What had you agreed to?
That several times over. But when it came time to pay up... You know the routine. Oh, good sir, me young'uns are starving. There's a war on. Gods have mercy. Show some pity.
Rings a bell. But that's no reason to kill.
I'm not finished.
Well, go on.
I told them I wouldn't show pity. That if I didn't see gold, they'd wish they had the Leshen back. They got these grim looks. Then the Alderman spoke. Calm now, Master Witcher. Me and the lads, we hid some gold in the barn, so's the Baron's men wouldn't take it. Come, you'll get your coin right quick. I fell for it, like a fool. One of them chattered on while another jabbed me in the back with a pitchfork.
Okay, so that explains killing everyone in the barn. But why'd you kill everyone in the frickin' village?
So you decided to massacre the whole village.
What would you have done? Gone to the local magistrate to file a complaint? I admit, I lost my temper. Lost it bad. I'm used to shit bounties, to the cheating, to them begging me for help and then spitting as I pass. But murder me? Just to save a few crowns? I'm supposed to protect horses like that?
Yes.
So I drew steel. And didn't sheathe it till the ground was slick with blood.
The girl. Why'd you spare her?
Cause... it doesn't matter.
Kinda
wouldn't
does.
Wouldn't have asked if it didn't. Talk.
Reminded me of my sister. How I remember her from... just before they took me away to the School of the Cat.
How is she now?
Died about 10 years ago. Of old age. Well, we've had our little heart-to-heart. Witcher to Witcher. What now?
A lot of innocents died in that village.
Yeah, they did. My fucking bad. Got carried away.
Not the first time, either. Right?
Wanna kill me, Wolf? Fine. Draw your blade. But don't force me to confess.
Not the first time. Not even remotely the first time. The thing is... okay, so it's explained this way, right? If you go back to, like, Knights of the Old Republic. The idea is, every time someone sees a Jedi, do something good. Like... for instance, there's only so many Jedi in the universe, right? There's only so many Witchers in this world. Anytime someone sees a Witcher do something good, that that association in their mind goes to, okay, this is an honorable... Witchers are honorable people. If you see a Witcher do something bad, that reinforces the rumors that are already around. And then it's like, well then, if this Witcher's bad, therefore all Witchers are bad. But if you then get a Witcher that is... good, and then they see another Witcher that is bad in that order, then they might say, well, okay, all Witchers are good and this guy's the exception. But if you see a Witcher that is bad and then you see one that is good, then you think, okay, all Witchers are bad and this Witcher that's good is the exception. I would rather everyone think all Witchers are good and this guy's not fucking helping. And if it's not the first time, if I send him on his way, he's going to continue to trash the Witcher reputation. So he's got to go down. I'm sorry, man, but there's no other way to kick you out of the guild. Okay? You took the potions, you took the oaths, and this is not how you behave for contracts.
Stand and fight.
Wow. So that chat, what the hell was the point?
I give folk a chance to defend themselves, unlike you.
Hmm. Awful chivalrous. A regular defender of the downtrodden. So mind if I have a dulcet swallow? Come
really?
On, I'm injured. It'll even the odds a bit.
Even the odds. Dude, it doesn't even matter. It doesn't even... if it doesn't matter, should we just go ahead and do it? Yeah, okay, fine. If he thinks it gives the fight a little bit of honor, I'll let him have it. If it doesn't matter, then what's the harm in being a little bit gracious?
Fine. Drink.
Much appreciated. Behold, a Witcher with honor. And no brains!
Oh. Well, okay.
You'll never learn.
Oh, and I just died immediately. Is it gonna reload immediately starting the battle so I can roll away? Or is it gonna start before the conversation, which gets me to do all that again? My guess would be before the conversation, but that's okay. We can just skip past all the parts. We still probably talk to him. Just so you know, the story actually is maintained. He used dyes to change the color of Witcher gear. For some reason, I don't remember that being a thing. Okay, so yeah, we roll away. Roll away. Target this guy. Can we target him? I can't actually target him. Oh, dude, I'm getting wrecked here. I need to parry him. I can't just attack. I need to parry. That makes total sense. And this guy's going to be tough. He is a fellow Witcher. He didn't take any swallow, though, did he? So theoretically, he should be okay to take out. I have no idea what level he is. All right, let's do this. I should probably Quinn, huh? Yeah, I should probably Quinn.
Time to end this.
Okay, he quinned. Quinn up. Quinn up. Can't target this guy. Okay, that set him on fire. He's gonna have a bad day. Oh, okay. Back up. We got armor problems here. Oh, the beer's making us... That's what it is. That's what it was before. The beer makes us a little bit drunk. Okay, that's definitely a problem. So I shouldn't be drinking beer on the job here. Okay. How about drink some water instead? It's gonna be a little while before the beer's up. Oh. Dude, I keep getting wrecked. I should probably drink some swallow, right? That'll help me with regeneration. Not a bad idea. Was that T or Y? I think it was T. I think Y was Thunderbolt. And we already have a decent amount of toxicity on us, but if it's the only way to take him out, we should probably do it. That was lucky. Okay, Quinn up. Oh, he just wrecked our faces there. Okay, take some swallow. Good. Keep parrying. Oh, that was not what I meant to do there. I meant to follow up there. Riposte, remember? Got a riposte. Parry, riposte. There you go. Parry, riposte. That's it. That's all this is. Just a parry, riposte. No problem. Oh. He did a total follow-up there, and I wasn't able to parry fast enough. Man. Okay. Tough fight. I didn't roll away enough, I guess. I was thinking it would just be a parry, riposte, and that would be it, right? But you need to be able to time the parries, right? Okay, see, it says when fighting humans, you can parry, but it doesn't say anything about fighting monsters and being able to parry. We have never parried for a monster. So I think anytime Quinn gets disrupted, we go ahead and... Okay, roll back. Don't let him follow up. Gotta make him come to us. Quinn. Okay, good. Got him when he was off balance. Okay, good. Two hits. I'm okay with two hits. Come on over here. He's bleeding a little bit, but not by much. Oh. Okay, coin up. There we go, there we go. Make that work. Oh, okay. No problem. No problem. They can come towards us. Coin up so we can take a hit. Oh, no. This Galen man, he's really good. Unfortunately, it's two hits, so I'm wondering if maybe he's super... This is actually, like, a quest that could kill us. I didn't indicate that when we were... No, because this is level... This is supposed to be our level. It's supposed to be level 26 or 24 or 25. That's what it is, 25 quest. Do not eat the yellow snow. Okay, makes sense. Roll back. Quent. We can hit him twice.
Time to end this.
That could be really good. Okay. Quend. I don't think actually will work. Maybe it will. Okay, we did three attacks there. Probably more than we actually needed, but... He's got some kind of ability that lets him... block attacks there. Okay, we Quinn just in time.
Die.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so he has a different kind of Quinn. Actually does. Oh, what the hell? Quinn, swallow. Okay. Good, good, good. And that's the kind of Quinn that explodes when it's on contact. Oh, and we got him. Okay.
The soil lie light upon you. Should get back to the kid before something else sniffs her out.
Let's grab... Okay, Witcher Silver Sword. I have no idea if that's going to be any good or not, but... Alright. That was a tougher battle than it probably should have been. What are the problems I had during that battle? Let's investigate that for a minute there. If we go back and look at the footage, which I'm not going to do right now, but I suspect that what I will find is that I'm being a little bit too overzealous and not cautious enough. We're not using Quen as often as we probably should. And when Quen breaks, we're not being cautious enough to keep the bad guy at a distance. I was going to go chase down the warg, but apparently the warg does not want to fight us on his own. It's okay. Let him go then. But I think those are the two things that I'm doing wrong. Now, will we actually have to escort her all the way over there, or is this going to be a cutscene where we go straight to Oxenfurt, where her family is?
You're back! I thought you'd not return. That he'd hurt you too.
Nearly.
I'm fine. And he won't hurt anyone ever again.
So you'll take me to my auntie's? It's awful here.
Sure, let's do it.
Sure thing. Let's go.
Think I could ride on your shoulders.
Oh, man. Maybe?
So long as you promise not to pull my hair.
I promise.
Then hop on up.
I mean, I thought we were going to take the horse, but okay, sure. Piggyback rides, why not? Oh, Orinton. Okay.
Millie, what are you doing here, you naughty girl?
Because back in the village, there's no...
I'll explain. You run along and play a bit, all right? There was a massacre in Honorton. No survivors. Well, except her.
Gods, what happened? A bandit attack?
Sure, we'll go with that. Yeah, let's actually just go with that. That's the easiest, simplest explanation. He is kind of a bandit.
You could say that. You'll look after her?
Truth be told, you'd do better to take her with you.
Really?
Funny. Used to be folk were afraid we'd take their kids.
Used to be folk weren't so in need. Got four of me own grandkids. Used to be six, but we buried two last winter. Hard to live off naught but bark soup.
Okay. You know what? Take the coin. That should help. 40 crowns should be like a fortune to a peasant, right?
Take this. Use it for food, and only food. If I come back and see you drinking.
So much. The gods reward ye, Master Witcher, 1,000 blessings.
Time I was on my way.
No. But why?
Witcher's lot in life. Always on the road, on the path.
Will ye come back and see me sometime?
Hope so. Take care, kid.
Millie! Come, child. We'll buy a bit of flour. Your aunt'll whip up some pancakes. Sound good to ye?
And now she's all heart and charm, since now she has the cash to pay for the kid. Which, I guess, is kind of understandable, so I'm not gonna harp on her too much. I mean, yeah, if you're already taking care of 6 grandkids, well, I guess 4 now. I suppose it's fair that you wouldn't want to take on yet another mouth to feed, right? But, yeah, I suppose it makes sense. Okay, so next one is Lord of the Wood. Yeah, I'm going to do all the Novigrad ones first. When people do level 31, so that's crazy talk. And we didn't find any other secondary quests here, so except for that one, I suppose. We could do... We'll see what happens. We'll do Lord of the Wood first. Oh, right, this is a Jango Fret thing. Okay. Sure. I mean, it says look for the Grossbar brothers in southern Ard Skellig, but Ard Skellig would be in Skellige, but this is a Novigrad quest? I'm really confused. Anyway, there's no reason not to do this. So where's this supposed to be at? Okay, it's not pointing us towards a fast travel marker, so it is here. What the hell is this thing? In Cunny of the Goose. Alright, well, go to the fast travel marker for Orton here. And we'll see what we can do. Here. So, right. I need to take the beer off my list. And in fact, is there a bartender around here? No. Okay, I was just going to sell all the beer because I didn't realize it would disrupt our vision. I guess I should have realized, right? I should have realized that. But, okay, does it say anything about disrupting our vision? No. No, it does not. It just says it's food, regenerates vitality. So how am I supposed to know it's going to fuck up our vision? All right, let's do the fruit and nuts instead. We can have the water and the fruit and nuts. That should be good enough. This is bonus gold as opposed to what is currently on our trophy. Chance dismember. I mean, not ideal. We want the bonus gold, I think. Not that gold's really going to be a big deal right now. We have 2,000 gold. Not too much to spend it on. Alright, come up here. Cunning of the Goose. Meditating might not be a bad idea. Replenish our swallow and something else. Go ahead and do that. Grab the bear hide, old sheepskin, and then go ahead and meditate here on the bridge for just a little while. Now, so we approach him at a reasonable hour. Alright. So. Let's see what we got.
Now it's dry as a stop.
Now you.
Is that the guy we need to talk to? Yeah, looks like.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Did I grab the wrong quest?
Met details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
Okay, so I don't know if this is the right quest or not, but we'll try to get into 300 at least. Let's say 50 bonus rate. I think that should be good.
Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
Haha, maybe a little too easy, but okay.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
Okay, no, Lord of the Wood, we still have... Okay, that's right, this is the right one. There's an herbalist here? I mean, there's also the bartender here. I wonder if he has any Mandric cordial.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there?
Rendinian herbal, Dvergarnian lemon, Temerian rye, Jessica dry, Malcolman spirit, and that's it. And then, of course, some Gwent cards, glamour, and then a bunch of other stuff. So we can sell him all of our beer since it's going to disrupt our vision, and that's just going to suck. So here, I want to sell you all this. The vision disruption is just not tenable right now. It's a neat idea. Don't get me wrong. Okay, cow's milk, that should be totally fine. Goat's milk, cow's milk, that should be good. It's a neat idea, and it's even, like, appropriate. But it's kind of weird that Geralt can't hold his liquor. Because he's supposed to be immune to all different kinds of poisons. Yeah, we'll keep... no, we'll sell the honey. So it's kind of funny that he can't actually hold his liquor at all. Vinegar. Can you imagine drinking straight vinegar? Oh my god, that'd be horrible. No, we're not going to do it. Okay, and then I suppose we can... we'll leave everything else. Should be fine. I don't need the Everloose, so you can go ahead and take all that. Burclair White. And then we're in a good shape, I think. Yeah. No, it's raspberry juice, not raspberry wine, so we're okay there. You know what, I'm going to go and sell you this too. It's not going to matter too much, but... Okay, I can't sell you any of those, which makes sense. Can't sell you all of those. Could sell you these, but I won't. And of course, the crafting items you don't give a shit about. Okay, I think we're in good shape.
So long.
And he came out from behind his bar. All right.
I think I'm catching something.
Where's the? Oh, the herbalist is over here. Hello.
What?
Got anything interesting? Got anything interesting?
Okay, because we can't do it from here.
Farewell.
That was weird. So he's an herbalist, but maybe he's off duty or something? I don't know. That was weird. I guess he's away from his stall, so he can't sell us anything? That is super strange, though.
Tough times.
I mean, you shouldn't mark him as an herbalist if you can't actually buy anything from him. That was weird. Or that guy's just bugged. I don't know. That was super weird. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to the woodcutter. So we got, it'd be hilarious if he won't talk to us unless we have beer on us so we can share it. So he's supposed to be drinking away his pay, right? The hell is this guy? Maybe there's another bar over here? I mean, I guess it's close enough to the major city. You could have bars just outside of town. And theoretically, you won't be as bothered by, like, regulations or anything as you would be inside town, right? So, might be reasonable to do it. Or it is actually inside town. We're just following the GPS the long way, which is possible. There's an elf here. Hello, elf. And then we keep taking turns away from town.
Looking for work.
So I don't think that's what's going on. So I suppose we'll just keep going and going and going. Or it's like well outside of town. Maybe it's the White House there? Portside Gate. Okay, we keep finding new markers. That's pretty funny. Been playing this game for how long? Keep finding new stuff. I think it said on the whenever I launch the game, it tells me how long I've been playing. I think it says something like 90 hours. Pretty crazy. Also seems wrong. Oh, I guess I leave the game running a little bit between episodes. I guess it's still kind of reasonable. All right. I wasn't expecting a low path passage there. We go through here. Okay, and what's up above? I'm curious. Oh, do we have wolves? I think that's what those are. Those are probably wolves. Okay. Don't worry about it. We're not being contracted to take those out. They're not going to give us much in the way of experience anyway. The quest is going to do that. I don't think the quest is going to take us to level 25. I'd like it to. But it seems pretty unlikely right now. Okay, so here's our guy. Logger's Hut.
Logger's Hut. Need to find the spot where they died.
Oh, we're supposed to talk to witnesses.
Winds howling.
Let's do that first. Where would that be? I think it's away. Okay, so there's Logger's Hut. That's the witness. Yeah, okay. In the Cunning of the Goose. Well, we found this, so let's go ahead and fast travel back over to Cunning of the Goose. So I must have just missed the other marker. That happens sometimes. So he's probably inside, right? Yeah, it looks like he's inside the bar. Oh, he was on the other side of the bar.
You are vulgar, okay. One. I can see it in your face.
Not you. There you are.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knockback a few so's my mates are race peaceful. Something plowed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
No blicker. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen, though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden, we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel was stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody plowing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
So he basically didn't see anything. He heard a howl. That could have been anything.
Hey!
On top of me.
It could have been a Lashen. Those usually howl. And they call on the wolves, and then be indistinguishable from a wolf attack.
Your brother stayed in Temeria.
But no, it's so hard to tell. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab the loot, because why not? Oh, there's a fast
really
travel.
That
okay.
Bad in Velen. I saw children there beating each other over a bit of flesh from a fallen dog.
Go ahead and, here we go. Alright, go back over here. Yeah, my guess is Lashen, because Lord of the Woods is what they called the other Lashen, right? So look around here. Okay, that's where the car got stuck.
Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road. Probably towards their clearing.
Okay, so now we just follow it to where it went. Yep, okay. And the clearing might be a place the Shen, like in the Shen territory or something. Okay, well, we have wolves, apparently, or something over there. My guess would be wolves. Oh, Neckers. Hello, Neckers. Don't let him get a hold of you. Okay. No big deal. Okay. No big deal. No big deal. No big deal. Axie's not going to help me. Beard might. But I'm going to go with this so we can burn them. At least when it's up, we can burn them. Killed one of them off anyway. Oh, no big deal. It's okay, we get hit a little bit. Only two of them left. They're only Neckers. Oh, this guy's just stuck. Okay, you can be stuck. And he's dead. I think we chopped off his head there. Okay. Neckers probably weren't it. I mean, they could have been, but they wouldn't do a wolf howl. Or anything that sounds more remotely like it. So, no. Probably not that. Go ahead and eat some fruit there to heal up. And keep us healed as we go. Okay, so, yeah. Path keeps going this way. Okay, so that's the one that got stuck, and it makes sense that the survivor wouldn't have taken it. Right, so...
There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big.
What about this over here?
There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big.
Well, there was a scratch up here I thought we saw. Yeah, there we go.
Clawed the rock. Must have been angry and strong. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily.
I see anything else here? I thought I saw more red over there, but I guess not. Well, let's see. Should probably save, because we're in a good spot for this now. And watch for us to be attacked in the next, like, 2 minutes. Okay, so lots of red marks over here, but... Oh, okay, this has got to be the footprints of...
The dwarf went this way.
Dwarf went this way? Deeper? After the attack? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there he is. There's the dead dwarf.
Roots pinned this one to the ground. So hard he suffocated.
It's a Lishen. It's gotta be. Being able to call up roots is definitely a Lishen thing. Okay. Well. I mean, can we get the track of the Lishen? That's the trick. So far, nothing in this big old circle. We can grab some herbs, I guess, but... Oh, okay, there we go. Maybe? No, that's the blood, and then the bloody tracks of the dwarf apparently in a blind panic. Oh, no, there's the other dwarf.
Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem.
Okay, so three potential spots. This one's technically closer, so we'll go to this one.
Not a Leshen's birds. False trail.
Alright. Well, there's a red mark over there, so that's gotta be it, right? It's gotta be that one. That makes it easy. Oh, no, no, there's... Multiples, actually. Oh, those are the crow sounds. Okay, well, alright. We'll keep going to this one anyway.
Ordinary ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem.
Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, those audible sounds we're getting were that.
Lo and behold,
there we go.
A Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it, ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
Okay, fire, do you think? Fire might work. Or not. There we go. Okay, you should notice that immediately. Or at least immediately for our purposes. I guess Geralt has to wait a bit. No, there he is. There he is. Yeah, so he's gonna call in wolves, no doubt. Oh, that was a neat trick. I like that. That was good. Alright, let's take this guy out. Oh, he's even got a name. Good for you, man. Okay, we got a coin out. We gotta do it. Otherwise, we're gonna be hit more often than we met here. Okay, three out. I mean, he's barely taking any damage. Maybe we need to do his oil. We might need oil. I totally forget what a Shen is. I think he counts as a Elementa. Nope, not an Elementa. Not a hybrid. Relict. He's totally a relict, isn't he? He's totally a relict. Hello. Yep. Okay, so he's a relict. So go back to the inventory. Use the relict oil. Which is around here somewhere. Hangman's Venom. Beast Oil, Cursed Oil, Insectoid, Spectre, Relict. There we go. Okay, now he should take more damage. I mean, he's still bleeding, which is good. Yeah, that took a decent amount of health off of him. Okay, he's poisoned too. That's also really good. Let's wait for it, wait for it. Come back up. You can call in all the roots you want, man. Oh, yeah, the relic oil is definitely causing some problems for him. Quinn's down 86%. That's okay. Can you go ahead and use your root power again? Because that's not gonna help you. Suppose we shouldn't go in to attack him when he's migrating like that. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. He's almost down. He's also poisoned and bleeding. Not that we can wait for it to take effect, unfortunately. Bleed's gonna go away. Okay, one more attack, and that should work. Oh, hello, Mr. Wolf. How are you doing today? I can take out Le Shen. I think the wolf is gonna go away. Could be wrong. I know I'm not quinned up. The wolf did not go away. Oh, no, he totally did. He totally did. He's running. The wolf is running now. Okay. And we just grabbed the loot. Black Unicorn Relic. Okay. Cool. Is it actually any good? That's the real question, isn't it? Oh, no, it sucks. That's a great name, though. You gotta admit, Black Unicorn is a great name for a sword. And I have my steel sword out? Oh, because I was gonna take down the wolf. Okay. Just a random Scoatel just wandering the area. Okay. Does that mean there's a squirrel camp nearby? I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. We did have that. I mean, I guess we do know the Scoatel are in the area. We did have a quest with them, like, I don't know, 30 episodes ago, something like that. Somebody up that way. Probably wolves. Probably wolves. Oh, we got a new marker. Keep finding new markers all over the place. Where the heck? Should we use the marker to fast travel? That might be faster, right? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, let's go back to Lucian's windmill marker and then we'll fast travel so we can get to where we want to go. Or loot the honey trees. Honey trees? The beekeeper's stuff here. Because the honeycomb's always good. Okay. And we'll fast travel over here. And get a reward, which is like 300 something. So, I mean, this wasn't tied into the Fett at all. So, I must have been reading something else. I must have been. No idea. Okay, talk to this guy.
You'll choke to death on three.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
Oh. That's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain no other lesson will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a witcher if it happens.
Aye. Yes, yes. Well, your due reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
That's how it's for you. Always doing wordplay. Okay. Did that one. So what the heck was that? That's not one. What the heck was the one with the... Oh, the Grossbar Brothers. That's what it was. Okay. Well, I'm glad we did the other one, though, because that was level 25, and we should do the 25s before we do 26. So, this is the one with the Jango Fret. Okay.
Ooh. Choked to death on 3 pounds.
All right, there we go. 200 experience. That's more like it. I mean, 300 crowns is kind of immaterial. Because now that just pushes up to 3,000, which is nice and all. Oh. It's actually... Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. So now it's saying we need to zoom out and go to Skellige, which is fine. And it's all the way over here. So we do have the distillery. Is that actually going to be the best place to go? Because remember, the distillery is inside of a cave. And the only path out is over there. So to get to it, I guess there might be a way, like, down here and around... It's a hell of a way to go, but I don't know how else to do it, so sure, what the hell. Go to back to the distillery. I don't know, it's going to be tough to do it. We might be able to go up the mountain. It seems unlikely. What I think might be more likely is we have to go someplace with a boat. Yeah, because what we're basically talking about is jumping off here. Or would it be better to grab a boat and come all the way around? Like, go, like, to this boat. Which means going to, like, Frisdale and coming around here. Grab a boat, sail over here. Would that be better? I don't know. We can try this. But let's go ahead and save where we are right now. In case we do change our mind, it's just easy as reloading, right? Okay, so yeah, jump off here. Okay, nice sliding. I didn't actually expect to slide all the way down that way, but that still works. Let's be cautious here. But we got to go down towards the... I don't actually know if we want to go down. But I think that's our only choice, right? We're not going to be able to climb back up this way. Because we want to go, like, over this mountain. Yeah, that's not going to work. Okay, that's fine. Just slide as much as we can here. All right. I mean, that's a hell of a slide. The hell is... Okay. Part of the distillery equipment got thrown down, I'm assuming, by the troll. This might give us enough leverage to... Okay, suppose we loot that. There we go, three horns. Might give us enough... Nope, can't go up that way. Okay, so I guess we're going swimming anyway. Not a big deal. Might be a big deal. The cliffs just go straight into the water. Okay. Yeah, might have been better to take a boat. We'll swim for a little while, though, just to see if maybe there's another way. It might be a boat doesn't help us at all. Which would be a little weird, but not totally unexpected. Kind of weird, the plants are just growing here out of nothing. I guess if they're resistant to salt, it still might be a good place for them. Though cold as hell, man. But is there any place for us to get on land? Oh, yeah. Yeah, here we go. Now, is this where they'd be holed up? That's another question entirely. I think I see smoke over the ridge. Could be making that up. Worth investigating, though, and we do want to go this way anyway. I don't know if we can climb that, though. Maybe? Okay, can't climb that way. How about up this way? Nope. Can't do that at all. How close am I? Alright, so we're gonna have to go around this ridge and then come up, because this is basically causing the slope. So we go around this, and we should be fine. Which we'll do next episode. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Witcher 3. I'm PC Universe. You're PC Universe 2. And I'll see you guys next time.